loud vocally up here. Can we tell the monitors? Does it sound alright out there?
Yeah.
Could I have a wee bit more guitar in the monitors, please?
Me too.
I don't know if that made any difference, but we can't hear Tim on the vocals. The drummer microphone. He's still very quiet.
Very quiet!
Hello. Maybe just turn me down. It's a bit loud now. Anyway. Yeah. Just turn me down. Thank you. It's a single of ours on Saturno Records. It's my vocal that's feeding back a little bit.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Anybody wants to dance, by all means do so. Yeah, that's good. So come to the front. Particularly attractive women. a little later. It's a twister, this one, so put your beers down.
Oh,
a Murdo. A Murdo. This is probably a bit of a sing-along, this one. It's a bit of a stomp. Thank you. agrees, ain't there? Can we turn the reverb up, please? It sounds rubbish. Yeah, thanks very much. Now, this could work really well for us, and you can't buy the new single. So this is on the new single, ladies and gentlemen, which is up the back there, with a wonderful sleeve by Ernesto from the Del Shapiro. Yeah. And anyway, it's called Up Heliar. It's all about Shetland. But I wouldn't really know. It's on Saturno, I think.
Is it on Saturno Records?
Yeah.
vocals on this. Chuck them both.
Yeah!
we say fiddle, we don't mean like Ken Dodd and the Taxman type fiddle.
Just looking right home on the ruby tide, but we knew this was gone.
Thanks a lot, ladies and gentlemen. This is our last song, apart from the encores. And since we've obviously outlasted quite a few people, it's only taken us 36 fucking hours to get in. So, enjoy yourselves. Thank you. started to cry in vain. Not to the sky. that song. Yeah, she turned to me. Oh, I can hear my baby say. Saskia on the bass, and Lenny.